Or he's up above us.
Oh, he moved too quick. Fuck. Oh, you got him!
Fuck yeah.
Look out! No! Fuck. No, he broke open the lava!
I shall be okay. I had full health. Get in the tunnel. It's all safe in the tunnel. Just go to safety and eat your pork.
Hit him.
Oh.
Oh, I'm out of fucking arrows. Come on, bitch. Shoot me, faggot. Watch out, Aaron. There's a gas over here. Oh, there's two gas over here. Oh, shit. There's a third one above you. Fuck. Get to safety. Oh, man. They're everywhere now. Shit. How are we going to continue searching? Oh shit, that hurt. Oh man, it keep hitting me. Get out of here, Aaron.
That full health though.
Shit. What? How do I not hit it?
When lava drips through the floor, it drips red, right?
Yeah.
And above you, there's lava.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm taking out. We're gonna have to go the other way.
So he was taking out something above you.
Yeah.
Flood you to death.
We're gonna have to try and go this way.
Careful.
I know, that's why I dig way the fuck in front of me. Yeah, it came out. Nope. Fuck that.
Yeah, that's a no.
Did you go out there and look and see what I saw?
Yeah, I was like, nah.
Oh man, this isn't gonna pop out anywhere, is it?
Just the occasional look through the left.
Haha, no! Did you see that? That is straight up nothing. Ha, no.
Oh god, if something was to hit that, you'd just fall.
Don't, okay, back up. Okay, I think we're good right here, Aaron, start building.
I'm gonna watch. I have two cobble.
Oh, there's lava right above me, dude. Here, move. Let me just block this real quick. You don't have cobble?
No, so I'll just mask ourselves from sight.
Good idea. I got wood. I don't know how well that holds up, though. Aaron.
Ah, it burns.
What the fuck is this?
Pocket of lysol sand?
I have no idea where we're gonna come out at.
Lava.
Hopefully inside of a fucking... Shut up. Hopefully inside of a fucking,
dungeon. That would suck, because then I'd have to run through all of this while trying to block lava, and it would all follow down all these pieces.
No, you wouldn't do it. Oh, shit. Should I dig through it?
We don't know what's on the other side. Dig around it.
Good call.
We wouldn't want to just dig it and then have a pigman just drop it and be like, okay. It's like, fucking awkward.
Oh, hey. Oh, fuck. Back up, back up, back up. Yeah, he's over there swimming in lava. I don't see anything. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, fuck! No, help me. Oh god, Aaron, this is it.
I can only offer you pork.
I'm okay.
So, that rules off that direct area. Let's go this direction.
Why not? Oh man, careful. Oh,
I love how right behind that's quartz.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, hey, where's our crafting table?
Crafting table? Need a crafting table? I got a crafting table.
You got one? I just made one.
Okay. You do that. There's no pigmen around. I'm taking this.
Next thing you know, just a fucking bum rush of them through the fucking...
Oh, I'd be so done.
Through the tunnel, they just...
I'd be 100% done. I'd be like, yeah, I'll play Minecraft tomorrow.
Like, I'm not running all the way back. I'll play tomorrow.
Level 3! Oh yeah, I should make another pickaxe. Ah.
No! No! I'm trapped! Oh my god.
Oh. I saw the orange she left of me, I was like, oh. Okay. I'm like, casually, I'm like, oh, he's Peach got this handled. I look over, I'm like, oh.
We're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go a little bit sooner. I'm going very slow this time. Oh, there we go, Aaron. Looks good. Alright, you check it out. What do you think? Alright.
It's good. There's a lot of lava waterfalls to the next around us.
Okay, I'm gonna punch through here.
Oh, back there's up. Some lava above just, that way.
Just back up. So you see what you can do, Aaron? Come here. So you get like this, so you're right here, right? You punch this one out. And then you dig forward, and then you dig that out, and be careful you don't fall through. And then you dig forward, and then you dig that one out, and then you dig forward. See what I'm saying? So if the lava comes, it'll stop.
Yeah.
I should really be watching what I'm doing. Chewie, what are you doing? Hold on. Why are you right up against my fucking chair? Go. What the fuck, dude? That cold-ass fucking bar of my chair is not gonna keep you. Whoa, where does this come out, dude? Alright, I'm gonna... You stay back, I'm gonna punch this way, okay? Okay, it looks good so far. Hear them, dude. They're so close. Oh shit, that falls through. Oh, you can go look at that. Oh my god, go look at that. Oh dear lord. That drop. Oh man. Okay, what do you want to do, Aaron? What's your plan? Did you just drop something? Why do I have nether quartz?
Tree, what are you doing? Go lay in your pillows.
Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing? Where's our crafting thing? Shit! I don't know if it's safe to go through now. Watch out, there's fire behind you. Where's the crafting table? Oh, thank god. Why'd you suddenly get quiet?
I don't know.
Let's do this. What are you doing?
Taking my cobble back.
What was this way? Why did you block this off?
You know what's that way.
Yeah, but like why? Aaron, why didn't you just go forward?
I don't know.
Through
so much Minecraft.
Now we can look back. There's actually land right there. Okay. Jesus Christ. This is sketchy, dude. Oh. Well, there's lava right next to us. It's just, I have no idea where we're at. Quickly looking around. Oh shit. Shot at. I see him, he's above you. You're trying to hit it back at him.
Keeps misting.
He's got one bad eye.
So where did you go?
I'm just on the other side of here. I didn't go very far. I'm right here. I see your name tag. I just went over here. There wasn't anything over there. I have to backtrack a little bit.
He kept hitting way past me, so I was like, I don't even care anymore.
He's hitting that up there. He's just hitting up there, what? Like, repeatedly. Huh?
So as long as he doesn't get lava onto us, I'm okay.
He's such a bad shot. Oh, Aaron, look out. Aaron, back up, back up, back up, back up. Almost walked into lava, what the fuck? Oh, he's right there. Oh man, there's such a bad shot. I'm picking up the netherrack they're breaking. Such a bad shot. Oh, that was risky. I don't know where the fuck I did that. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that. I'm so sorry. Fuck. No! No! No!
I'm still back here.
I'm hiding in a cave. I lost 3 hearts. Oh man. Oh man, they're right in front of me. You see my torch?
Yeah, do you make a little house?
Yeah, I went in. I said fuck that. And I went under here. I think I can get out. I'm gonna tunnel up.
Oh god, double. Wow, you're bad shot. Dude, come on.
Hey, at least I don't have aimbot.
Dude! Like skeletons? That would suck.
Are you just mad that they can't hit you?
It just means I can't hit them back.
I tunneled through, dude. I'm pretty far away from you now.
One of them went away a little bit.
That's a humongous cluster of glowstone. Holy shit. I'm actually really far away. If you can make it to my cave, dude, the cave goes through into another cave and then punches out to the other side. There you are. Okay, follow me. Straight forward in the left. Right here, in here. See, and then we come out over here, we're kind of protected a little bit more. Oh, man. Hey, Aaron, go stand on that platform over there.
Over there. No.
Oh, I missed. Oh, bitch. I have no idea how much fucking netherrack's underneath of me.
No, go away, sandstone.
Well, this is a trap.
Have you been putting markers down?
I'm just caving like a boss. I don't know. I don't have many torches left.
Hold on. Do you have any cobble left?
No. I have a furnace.
I could make... Oh, good. Drastic measures call for drastic times.
Wait, what? I have coal on me.
Oh, I have sticks on me if you need them. Then we don't need to do this. I just need a crafting table. A carpenter.
Oh, here. Want me to make it?
No, I can make it. Who's gonna make it?
Don't die. Oh, I almost fell through the fucking floor. That would have not been cool.
That would have been interesting.
Yeah, a little bit. Not a lot, though.
Here, I got torches for you.
Neat. I also had 64 glowstone, but I didn't want to use that. This is very, very open.
Damn, that looked like something from afar, but it was not. Whoa, what is that?
Yeah, you see that square?
There's a bridge. No, no, you see this district? Point in front of me, there's a bridge.
I don't see it.
It's hidden in the fog a little bit.
I don't have mine on 12. I have mine on 12, not 16.
Well, then come forth a little bit.
Cover me for a second. There you go. I turned it up to 16. I don't see the bridge you're talking about. Oh, dude. We found something.
We've been searching for her.
We've been searching for this for so long.
You're finally here.
How the fuck do we get over
and
here?
And even the pigman was rejoicing.
I
think we're gonna have to build a way to that leg over at the end. This leg. It's the only leg we can get to of this bridge. But I almost
died. Hey, Aaron. What is this? Oh, never mind.
What?
It's really square right there. I guess it's not.
Oh yeah, that's what I first suspected. But then I looked to my left and I was like, oh my god, that's what we've been looking for.
Oh, this is fucking risky right here, dude.
That leg. It's the leg we've been looking for.
Oh shit, we're getting shot at, Aaron.
Whoop.
Fuck, where did you... What the fuck? Did you just jump?
I jumped over here. On the flatter ground.
Oh my god. Cover me.
Come at me, you still miss? Even on this much flat ground, you still can't manage to hit me.
Aaron, I'm in.
I'm disappointed.
Aaron, I'm in.
I can even casually walk over here, don't even need to care.
Okay, now how do we get up it? Is that...
We just go up it.
That is the outside. Ooh, you know what? They can't break this. We can mine this and use it. But see, it's only 3 wide, so how the fuck are we supposed to... keep ourselves protected. Hang on, actually.
Ladder?
We could do a ladder. Do you have enough wood?
Yes, I have enough wood.
That's a lot of wood.
I have 50 dark oak wood on me. And that's not in plank form.
I just got shot at. Hey, Aaron, I got a plan.
Which is?
Check it out. Everything I'm mining, I'm just turning it into a staircase.
Ah. I go pick up my things down here again.
But, yeah, I think this'll work. This should work. It's just repositioning the pieces so that we can't be seen. I like this stuff. I actually wanted to build something with this. That's why I wanted to... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fuck you. Uh-huh.
Good. So there'll be plenty of it here for us.
Oh, yeah. Dude, you don't like this stuff?
No, I like it.
I think this stuff looks really cool. I don't know if that punches out. I gotta go up over here. All right, this is risky. Stay down for a second.
Yeah, I'm crafting something at the moment.
There we go. And you can't fucking hit me, bitch ass.
Whole thing just starts coming down.
That would suck.
Just randomly physics just happens.
Physics just start to fucking... Oh god, whoa, did he just destroy one? Oh god, that's terrifying.
I think he just needs to have a direct hit.
Oh god. Oh no, I don't think he did. I don't think they can destroy it. Basically just using the fucking what I do on the trees.
There's so much deadly in the Nether.
Oh man, fuck. Ah! Oh my god. I fucking broke it and he's right in front of this. Look, come here. Go up there and break that. Right there.
At least it's not like how the gas used to be where they could go inside the things you're in.
Oh my god, that'd be terrible.
To float their whole body in.
Ah, what the hell? Okay, be aware of that. Be advised. Their shit can hurt you through the fucking wall for some reason. Oh god. This is risky as fuck, dude. Hold on. I need some extra stuff.
Get up there and it's all just a whole bunch of enemies.
It could be.
Blaze, oh, please nah.
There's a shit ton of them, dude.
Like, I'm okay with two blaze, because then I get blaze rods, but no thank you for a whole, like,
spawner
troop. Yeah, a spawner would not be fun.
I don't think torches stop spawners in the Nether. You hear him?
Mm-hmm.
I had to build that wall really quick. Hey, we're almost there. Oh, okay, you put a torch up. Did you make ladders?
No.
Oh, okay. Just wondering.
I was going to, but then you did this.
That's close.
But when you get on top of the bridge, that's a whole new story.
Oh my god, it's so, it is. What the fuck are we gonna do then? I want some Pizza Hut. Farther up we are.
Oh, I almost thought you were gonna say, I wonder how far it is to Pizza Hut.
Hey, look, there's some fence posts.
Sweet.
We're almost there. Oh, look, I can almost just not even give a fuck. Check it. Boom. Not even give a fuck now. Now it's just straight digging. Hey, you might want to make me a pick real quick. Oh shit. Fucking, hey, this is a nice pick. I don't think they can shoot through that, can they? Through this fence?
Possibly.
This fence post?
Okay. Nah, I doubt it.
Run!
I'm not even up there.
Fucking run, though.
I'm making another pickaxe.
Okay, well, when you get up here, fucking run. I'm gonna mine this. I want this.
What?
This fucking bridge stuff. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh lordy. Oh,
yeah, run, Aaron, run! Oh god! You brought him upon me! Oh god! Oh fuck, Aaron, run!
Me when going through the Nether, I'm just like, give me this good shit.
How do we get past this?
This is how you Nether right here.
Oh fuck.
Oh This Fuck is... you, I'm taking this bridge, it's mine.
I want this stuff, dude. This stuff's so nice. I could catch up to you, but it would cost me a pickaxe. You know there's two layers all the time. When these bridges are here, there are two layers. Did you run into fence post?
Just sweet.
I just ran into fence post.
Yeah, you ran into fence post.
Oh, because we're at a leg of the bridge. Oh shit, sorry!
Oh, I thought that was the lava. I was about to be like,
Are you healed up, though?
Russell, Jimmy's everywhere.
Okay, Aaron, let's go.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Let's go explore. I've got quite a bit of this stuff. Hey,
There we go, I got it.
Hold on, before we get rid of this lava, let's just do this really quick. Fucking tons of netherrack. I have
Oh, you had a good point.
Stacks and stacks of this fucking crap. I'll keep one stack.
Two cobblestone? I don't need two cobblestone. You're just pulling up my inventory.
What's this way?
Oh my god, the way we came, there is blazes just waiting.
What are you talking about? What the fuck? No! Okay, Aaron, block that off. With netherrack. Use netherrack. We're gonna narrow this shit off. This is gonna be our hub now. No, make a door.
We should get another portal in here.
Ooh, that's a good idea. Well, make a fucking door.
I will.
I don't even know what's down this way. But I'm still gonna block this off.
Actually, I can make a real door.
Yeah, we need doors. Until you make a real door, how about you just block them? One block on the floor. I'm gonna work on this lava, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna work on this door.
Oh my god, these hallways. Uh-oh, Aaron. Look out, no, back up. I'm trying to block this off. I don't want you to get hurt, I'd feel bad. I'd feel responsible, man.
Oh my god.
What?
Bam, doors.
Oh, hey, I blocked it all off. Hold on, let's make sure that this goes away first. It's not going away, hold on. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm the man.
Is that what I think it is down there?
Down this way is nether
warts. That is what I think it is down there.
Down this way is nether warts.
In front of me, there's,
Oh, God. Wither. Hey, Aaron. Let's just head back this way and make another door, okay?
You do that. I'll make the door.
Yeah, you do that. This is our hub now. This is the way out. Okay. So, I think... Do torches affect this area? I don't give a fuck. I'm still lighting this bitch up.
Makes it more homey.
Yeah, homie. What? Sorry.
Oh my god.
Okay, do we have a... Oh man, this is just getting intense now. Do we have a box? I'm gonna make a box, okay? Oh my god. Fuck you, I see your box, and I raise it another box. I just want to put useless crap in here. Actually, I have valuable shit, so I'm going to put this valuable stuff up. And I'm going to rock this.
We're going to come back through here?
Yeah, when I come back through here, I'll pick this stuff up.
That's a good idea.
Ooh, actually, this ender pearl, I could use it to get past enemies. Actually, I could end up getting stuck behind enemy lines and getting fucked over. But whatever. I'm gonna make a new set of tools. You should probably do the same.
Everything's new for me. I will do this though.
I don't need an axe, do I? Is there wood in this realm?
Not that I know of.
I don't think there is. Okay.
Mother...
What happened?
Nothing happened. Totally didn't accidentally make another pair of leggings, even though I already made one.
I got unbreakable, protection 2, protection 1, feather falling. Okay, I think I'm good. Nether brick fence. Oh man, we can make a really fancy horse fencing.
Exactly.
Let me put this stuff up real quick. I think my lead's kind of important. I don't know. Okay. Before we move on, I'm going to take a fiver, get my sprite, and take a piss, and then we're going to fucking go kill those withers. Were they this way?
Yeah, that way to the left.
I don't see him now. Oh, God. Okay, this is... I'm terrified. So I'm not going to want to pee my pants, so I'm going to get my sprite and be right back, okay? Actually, is this my chest? Yeah, I'm going to encase myself real quick. There we go. You should probably do the same. If you're taking a five. Okay. That was a wicked piss. Okay, I'm breaking out. I'm coming out. I was a proud straight white man. Okay, where did you go? Which hallway? Dude, you should be careful, that's lava. Man, you can't put a bed down either. Fuck. Alright, Aaron, you're my backup. If I get... Oh, what the fuck? That scared the fucking piss out of me. Here he comes.
What?
Here he comes. Look at the little guy. He ran in the hallway and scared the fucking crap out of me. Okay, you ready, Aaron?
You need to simmer down.
Hold on. I will go... No, check it out. Here's the plan, alright? I will go first, okay? And if I start getting overwhelmed, you have to come in and I will take this potion and throw it down to heal myself while you cover me for a moment while I re-heal, and then I'll cover you again while you back off and heal, okay? Fuck, here he comes, back up. Oh, that's one. Oh, shit, fucking, damn it. Now they're gonna be pissed at us.
Ooh, what did you just get?
A gold nugget.
And?
Aaron, here's the plan. Go piss him off. And run past me. What is this? Oh, I got wither on me.
Ha!
It worked.
Ha!
Why isn't he dying? Oh fuck, why is he getting closer? Okay. Now we just have to fucking block that off again. We can use that a second time if we need to. Oh man. I don't have any nether rack on me. You're right, we need to get a fucking portal down here and a base of operations. Oh, you just made it harder to break.
Fine.
Which way, Aaron? Hey, dude. What's up with the fucking... Oh. There's stairs over here. Well, that's a little obvious, isn't it? Of course it goes that way. Hey, nether wart. What is this good for?
Potions. Making death potions.
There's more stairway up here, dude. Do you want to get this material right here? Oh, this is supposed to be like the top of a tower. So I wonder... If I go this way... Nope, nothing. Careful, there's lava right there.
So I'll just stop even messing with that shit.
Hold on. I got some netherrack. Give me a second. Yeah, just don't go past that. More nether wart.
Look, all the free fence posts you want, because there's nothing outside these windows.
Hey, Aaron. You should come this way.
Are you upset?
No. I'm gonna make a thing though, so that we know which way to go. Do you see that? All that fucking glowstone right there? Oh, this is neat. Oh, this is so cool.
This is where we definitely need to set up another operations.
Yeah, look, there's more hallways over here. Oh, be careful. Look, mushrooms. Holy shit.
The only thing I'm really worried about is,
that?
Not them, Blaze.
Oh, fuck. Careful, the little ones can hurt you. Hey look, you got blaze powder.
This is not blaze powder. This is not the time to be using that.
I'm stepping out.
I'm Professor Oak.
Run, Blaze, run.
Would you get there?
Run. I grabbed it all. We'll divvy it up. Here.
Nowhere near.
Here. Let me check what I got. Cover me. Did you grab the... You have magma cream, so I'm going to throw this on you real quick. Do you have a gold nugget?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to give you this one too. Do you have a saddle? We have another saddle.
No, I don't have a saddle.
Dude, we can both have two horses now, Aaron.
Sweet.
And I just got a diamond armor, a gold armor, and an iron armor for horse.
Sweet.
All in that one box. Oh, and a flint and steel for some reason. I have two saddles on me, so let's go back to our box.
That Blaze is just chilling.
I have two saddles. I'm
constant.
Yeah, let's just make sure I don't die and we get this back to the box, because I have two saddles and three horse armors on me.
Blaze, they're okay when they're one, but man, they can sure fuck your shit up when you're getting double teamed.
I'm not even going to look left and right over here.
Nothing.
Come on. Okay. The diamond armor is mine. I want that. But you can have the gold and the
gold. So both my horses will be wearing gold?
Yeah. There you go.
Or
there's
iron?
There's a saddle. I got a second
Sweet.
Saddle.
Sweet, we'll still get this on the way back.
Yeah. I got. Do you need healthy is your chest plate?
My chest plate is full health.
Do you think Unbreakable 2 is worth keeping this chest plate on, even though it's under half? Or should I just put this gold one on that I found?
You might keep the gold one that's new, but keep the other one ready to be fixed.
Oh, just put this chest plate in here, the one that's enchanted?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready to go again. I really didn't want to lose that shit, because that shit's a...
Will we pick a new door of misfortune, or will we go again?
I don't know. How much food do we have left?
I have 7 pork.
I have 2 pork left.
Well, we're going to have to go back sometime.
Yeah, can I just have one more? I don't want to, like, put you out of pork, so...
Maybe next time we'll come back with some flint and steel and netherrack.
Do you feel like fighting a blaze? Obsidian.
Not really. Maybe once I know I can easily...
Fuck that!
That's an army.
Are they coming this way? There's stuff behind us.
Only
too.
The pigmen. Pigmen won't bring them with them.
This is how we get to the... This is how we rock, rock. This is how we rock. There's lava above us.
Don't even know where you went. What?
Off to this side.
Which side?
I'm off the beaten path, dude. Come over here. Come back.
Oh, you were over there. I was just there.
Yeah. I went this way, and it actually is a shortcut into where we were. Hold on. Oh, shit. Damn it, I wasted that.
Oh, I thought something happened. I was like, the fuck?
No. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh. Sword ready.
Because oh,
this
Aaron.
Looks like some hella bullshit.
Aaron, another saddle. Another saddle. Another flint and steel.
Sweet.
Take one of those. I got a gold one, too. The
gold is so less fortunate than iron.
Oh, man. It's weaker attack.
Nah, I know it looks cool.
Careful around here. Okay, let's just... Oh shit, there's a wither right there, dude. Look, you see him? You ready? Charge! Fuck, I hit the pigman. Fuck. Fuck. Did that pigman see anything? Aaron, I need a heal. Oh, God.
Ooh, yeah, the pigman does not look like he witnessed anything.
I'm almost dead. Hold on. I've only got, like, 3 hearts. I'm going upstairs. I think we're safe up here. Yeah, we're safe up here. Look, glowstone. Oh, shit.
I'm almost dead, but oh my god, glowstone.
There's another hallway right below us that goes that way.
That's the same hallway.
No, it's not.
That's right before the beaten path.
Oh, that guy's pissed,
dude.
That
pigman knows what...
He's coming. He's pissed.
Good.
I shouldn't eat, but I need to eat. I need to eat.
Good.
Is he coming?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, here he comes. Oh shit.
Cornered that bitch.
Really hate doing that, but... There's so much more dungeon down that way, dude. Down that direction.
Damn.
Alright. Oh, I've got 1 heart left to regen, and then I'll go. Alright, half a heart. I'm ready. Let's go. But this is what I'm saying, like... Dude, that's our fucking...
Exactly, I told you.
Oh. Alright. Hang on, let me put some torches
down. You're prepared. Okay, those are torches from us.
Yeah, here, okay. Look up. Aaron, where are you going? There's some nether quartz if you want it.
Nah.
Meh. There's just a chunk of glowstone. Okay, we're coming out in the open. Be watchful for gas.
Be ready.
Oh shit, this doesn't even connect. Hold on. Now it does. That's our door. I look down there and I just see a door. Oh. Motherfucker, this is where we came up.
Well, we know where everything is, though. I love how when we came through, we turn around and there's just ghasts and shit everywhere.
We go in our hub and there's fucking creatures. That would suck.
Be done.
Okay, so...
Door of Misfortune number two.
There's nothing this way. Oh. 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 This is just the other hallway.
So there's only two real directions. We could have went right. There's weather behind you. And he's dead.
Oh. I didn't even fucking see. Hold on. Oh, man. I don't know if I should eat this or not. Hey. You want to climb up this one? I wonder what's up. That's got to go up to something.
It has to.
Wow, whenever a structure is built in Minecraft, if it's really high, it just puts a shit ton of material underneath of it.
You know what they always say? Free stuff.
Nothing's free.
Well, yeah, you only have to go somewhere where you could possibly get murdered constantly. Oh, if it isn't this fucking place.
Oh, hey, wait, here. Here, stop. Here's a flint and steel. I can't fucking move.
I don't already have enough of these.
I don't know, man. It was in the fucking chest. I figured I would share with you. Careful. Well, you went way ahead of me. We only need to put those down at junctures. Shit! Back off, Aaron. I got it. Just heal.
Forgot what Wither even does.
It slowly eats your health. Alright, Aaron, check the chest. I got these. Nope, he's pissed. Blaze. I don't know if he's gonna come around that corner or not.
There's just another saddle in there.
Holy shit, we can catch so many horses.
But I picked up some diamond horse armor.
Oh, nice. We can both have a diamond horse. If we go this way, we can cheat and get around the bastard. He's right there. Do you see him?
Yeah, he really wants your booty.
Does he?
Yeah, and he really doesn't want to go around to get the booty.
Okay, Aaron, you go that way. I'm going to go this way, and we'll corner him, dude. We'll just beat the shit out of him from both sides.
Wait, both directions?
Yeah, we'll just fucking double team him. Ready? Oh shit, he's shooting at me. Go, I'm distracting him. Oh, I'm on fire. Kick his ass. Yes. I only lost two hearts.
Blaze rods, they help you find dungeons in the real world.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're like a stick rod for water.
Oh, dude, look up. Holy shit, over there?
Holy shit, everywhere.
Nice. There's nothing else for us out here. Hi, Pigman.
Pigman's just like, the fuck happened here? Did I miss something?
Yeah, oh, man, you missed fucking strategy, bro.
Get your saddle, man.
There's butter. I've got two saddles on me. And I've already put one back at the house.
So for when you just need them nether stairs.
Oh, you're gonna collect these ones? That's a good idea.
I'll leave one side.
Oh, which side are you leaving?
The side that you just took.
Okay, well, you can put one back because I don't have them readily available. Oh, what? Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. Yeah, sorry, whatever.
And then you still have one whole thing. Whee. Whoa.
Wait a minute. I just heard something.
Heard a blaze.
Never mind. Yeah, I thought I heard a blaze. This is the way out, right?
They're supposed to spawn in this area where we were just were. This is a blaze kind of spot. Because of how fucked the area is.
Diamonds! Sorry.
What?
I got two diamonds.
Nice.
Check it out. Here.
That's enough.
Check it out.
Oh, man. Oh, diamonds!
You earned diamonds. Oh, man.
But now we can repair our shit.
Yeah, how about... I was going to go explore some more, but fuck that. Let's just... Wait, why do they don't lead that way. They lead this way. Yeah, let's go back to the hub and put this shit up so we don't die with it. Wait. Be careful. Run the corners. Okay. Straight to the door. No looking side to side.
You know what? I'm going to cover that lava up so we can run through here without our stuff getting burnt to a crisp.
Oh my god. Aaron, look in this chest at how many saddles I have.
Oh my god.
And you have one in your chest. We're going to have so many horses. It's not even going to matter whose horse is whose. We'll just have like the fast horses off to one side and the strong horses off to the other side. Oh man.
Oh my god, my arms are tired.
I know, but dude, we found diamonds and we didn't have to mine for them.
We should like totally get some obsidian up in this bitch.
Oh man, we should. The clock is all like, what the fuck is happening?
Dude, I'm tired. I'm so tired. But so much.
Here, you filled up your chest, so I'm gonna make it bigger. What was that? The gas? I'm gonna have to start eating rotten flesh soon. Crap.
Exactly, we're gonna have to head back soon.
I got another wart. I don't know what the fuck that's for, so I put it in your chest.
I'm gonna use the blaze rod to make a potion maker thing, and then I can make some potions.
Did you put magma cream in here? I don't know what magma cream is for.
You use it for fireworks and building a cannon that makes people's houses catch on fire.
No. We're not going that way.
I don't even know what's going on.
I found lava over that way.
I got a bloopy.